out. That's where the eclipse is meant to be. No sign of it due to cloud cover. Better luck in 2026, maybe. It's just very dark. Quite murky. I think that's the best we're gonna get.